everyone. I'm sorry about the makeup if it doesn't look very good. My concealer's a couple of shades too dark for me. And there's a cat. And because today, I'm not trying to brag, but I got the Babyliss curling wand prior and I wanted to unbox it because I don't have a curling wand. I borrow my mum's pair of straighteners, but yeah. So, I got this off Amazon. I haven't opened it. I literally got it 2 minutes ago. Ooh, lights on it. Studio lights on it. Curling Wand Pro. So, in it, says the wrap control technology, longer barrel length. I have a clue what this means. And this is this is the Babyliss one. Open. Maybe it's a side. Open. Right. I think I've worked out a way to open this. Right. What? This. Right. Got into the box. Right. I think there's something else in there, but it's fine. Ah, comes in this. How do you open it? I think I need a pair of scissors. Where are they? I don't have a clue. I'm just going to get a pair of scissors. Right, sorry about that. So, just cut open the top, I suppose. So, there's the lead. And there's this to protect the plug. Yes, I am British. The plugs are like this. I think most people guess that if they're from different countries. Oh, this is beautiful. You can choose the... You can actually choose the height. So you can put it on and then I can put it like to 210 or that, and look at the end, it's just like, just imagine curling your hair with this. Ooh, I have very long hair. Oh, this is epic. That didn't curl my hair. It's not like, eee, I curled my hair, I have no heat. And then it comes with a glove. Oh, heat protect glove. And it's got a glove, so it can be worn on this hand, or it can be worn on the other hand. So, is this, okay, I get it. Sorry, my hair is in a dreadful condition. Ooh, these look really good. Just the instructions, because I don't know how to work a curling wand, actually. Oh, there they are. Well, I don't really need that. Right, yeah, this is cool. Oh, is this more plastic? This is really good. It smells nice, actually. Is it weird? I smell a curling wand. Hi, Spots. Sorry, it's my cat. No plant. No, that could get hot. Even though it's not on, that could get hot. Say hot. Okay, that's how you say hot. Lying down is how he's gonna say hot. No, don't scratch the carpet. That's new. Be careful. Wait. Is this really? Wait. Silly cat. So, I'm sorry I haven't filmed in a long time, so that's the finish of the unboxing, but sorry I haven't filmed in a long time, it's, my makeup is dreadful. Sorry, it's just my makeup doesn't look good today, it's, my concealer's a shade too dark for me, so, yeah. But it's fine. Because I need a light shade of concealer. So I haven't filmed in a bit. I'm not really too sure why. I just haven't, because before the Christmas holidays, before Christmas, I was really sick, and then I've sort of been really exhausted since Christmas. I'm just like, yay, Christmas is finally over. I've had all of my roast potatoes at Christmas dinner. Christmas is finally over. That's how I think. Yeah. Get some books. Sorry. Just fun. Don't think I should keep this. Doesn't say I should, but then I can keep the curling wand in it, and the instructions in case I forget to use it. Look, this is the problem when you have a white cat and black clothes already. Hasn't even been 2 minutes. Spotty, you're under arrest of suspicion of coating my black clothes and white fur. This is why I wish more things were white these days. And it's a pain because I don't really like white clothing, so like, it's always... Ah, the curling wand. I wonder if this bit comes off. Doesn't say it does because... Oh, look, this bit turns round, so... That's cool. And then it's got, I think how you work it is you turn that on, then you put it up, and then you can, apparently it heats up in 30 seconds, but I'm not really too sure. Yeah. Ooh. If you're wondering why I'm not burning myself, it's because it's not on. I'm just pretending to. Is my hair colored now? I don't think it was on, so it's not. So I hope you enjoy this video, and yeah, I'm gonna test this out because I'm actually having a friend's party soon. And I'm thinking of filming a makeup tutorial. I'm not really too sure because I'm having a bad hair day and a bad face day. So I'm not really too sure if I'll do that later in the week. But yeah, because we've got a Halloween party, but it's January. I know it's her birthday party, but it's Halloween themed. And I'm dressing up as the girl in my book. Yes, a book I'm writing. I'm gonna be dressing up as her and just hope it goes well. She'll be fine. But people might think I'm not dressing up as anyone, but the jeans. Someone does dress up as jeans. Someone spooky could dress up as jeans. A zombie could dress up as jeans. So I'm going to be doing that later in another video. If this gets to one like in the next week, because it's on the Saturday next week, and I don't know why I'm branching this, like, it's a wand! Get it? It's a cunning wand, it's a Harry Potter wand. Okay, bye.